County were unbeaten in their last six visits to Fir Hill. Lawless. Now Higginbotham to Bannigan. Higginbotham back to Lawless. Oh, and Higginbotham's continued his run here. Well, down he goes. Was there contact from Ribeiro? Andrew Dallas thinks no. And Higginbotham has shown a yellow card. Back pass was short. Higginbotham was onto it. There was certainly no contact from the goalkeeper. Two meetings last season. O'Donnell, Fraser, come back off the post. He so nearly had the opener. Met it well, did Gary Fraser. Header to beat the goalkeeper. Fraser. Bannigan. To Higginbotham. Spy. Fenlon looking to tease him into a challenge. Back to Fraser. Looks to curl one into that top corner. More of an eye for goal this season does Gary Fraser. Wallace. Stevenson. Here's Rocco Quinn. Goes long in route one for Jake Jervis. Jake Jervis is in behind. It's across the face of goal, wide of the target. Higginbotham cutting inside this time. And the reverse ball to Bannigan. For over a year and a half. Rocco Quinn, good save by Fox. Left on his line. Over the top. Partick Thistle only managed two wins all of last season. Ross County on the other road. This is Jervis. Too much in the way of support. It's arriving now. What a hit that was by Graham Carey. Unfortunate, that was really travelling. Osman, nice touch. And through for O'Donnell. O'Donnell with the cross, so it's gone into the net. Ben Frempa is the unfortunate man with his head in his hands. He turns it beyond his own goalkeeper. Fraser. Every pass being cheered now by the Fir Hill support. Fraser